In earlier courses, you have seen the supply chain planning process. Anna explains where DRP fits.
Daniel, DRP allows Toptable to see what individual customers are buying from retailers, how much inventory retailers are holding, and how much inventory we have in each warehouse. That is, our entire channel inventory.
DRP links customer orders to our demand management so that we can better anticipate how much they'll order.
Nice. Can you give me more detail?
DRP does 6 things. The first use is that it communicates demand.
Okay, what do you mean by it communicates demand?
Let's say the Dallas warehouse forecasts a large increase in demand in the weeks ahead. Its inventory is enough to handle the next few weeks' orders, but will need to replenish its inventory in the next month and a half. DRP allows Dallas to communicate when it expects to need more from our factory well in advance.
In fact, DRP sends a weekly forecast to the factory, which we use to schedule production and order components.